is the fountain that is actually a live fountain. The story is that this fountain was filled with water, with blood, and then the blood was 1520 when the bloodbath happened. That's also something that was happening.
Stockholm bloodbath was a trial that led to a series of executions in Stockholm in 1520. The event is also known as the Stockholm Massacre. The events occurred when the guests were invited to a meeting at the castle by Archbishop Gustav Trolle, demanding economic compensation.